Up until recently, I've always driven an automatic gearbox on the Gran Turismo Sport, but I thought I might try the old manual. I have done a couple of manual cars, quite slow ones, so I thought I might give it a go with the AC Cobra, well, Shelby Cobra, whatever you want to call it, because that's a very pretty looking car and it sounds absolutely amazing as well. So let's see what I can do, and I'll go on one of my favourite circuits. So let's find the circuit. We'll go on the old time trial here, see what goes on. I love the Dragon Trail circuit that way. I have easy weather, so let's find this Cobra. There it is, manual. Now let's see how this goes on the old manual, see how many times I can crash it and how quickly I can get it to go around the circuit. And what a pretty looking car. I mean, just oh look at that. Well, here goes for all the excitement. That's about me going off the circuit here. So I've done it in 2:02 in a, that would have been on an automatic in the Cobra, 2:02. So let's see what I can do manual. Oh boy, this car sounds nice. So much so that I'm going to shut up. So I discover it's only a 4-speed gearbox, so that's always a bit of a limitation. And possibly I should have braked at that corner, but anyway, there you go. You live and you learn. Grip's not great on this car. In my previous lap time already, I'm quite surprised. Thank you. Oh, didn't do that very well. Lost a bit of time there, quite a lot of time in fact. Yeah, more time lost. Bit of a dozy lap there. No. My issue there wasn't with the manual gear change, it was my braking far too late. So this lap's probably a bit of a write-off here. Very much a write-off. Right, let's go for this one last lap. Changed a bit short then. braked too late. What an idiot. Maybe one more lap after this then. Definitely, because this one's a doozer's lap. Oh dear. Oh dearie, 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 dear. If we can get this under 2 minutes now, surely. Yay. Well, that's quite happy. I got that under 2 minutes. That's good.